not the greatest of views to show you guys, but my next destination, right across the street, waiting on my handy van. I shall explain why I need the handy van to get across the street later. Got my pasta cooking. Starting my experiment. Do you folks break your pasta or just throw the whole box in? Before I forget, this happened last night. I ended up making patelle stew with spaghetti noodles. It came up pretty good too. I am back home now. Workout done. So, the reason why I needed to take the handy van just to cross the street is that's a pretty active road. I've been hit by cars before. Once when I was, I believe like 11 or 12 years old, I was riding my bike. I wasn't paying attention. And then I sort of drifted off onto the road. And I got hit by a car or a truck. Wasn't that bad. I mean, I was a little sore. The guy was cool. He took me home. Explained to my grandfather what I was doing in his truck. And then as soon as the guy left, I got lickings for not paying attention. So on top of getting hit by a car, I got hit by my grandfather. But no, that was an everyday thing with him. And I don't mean for piss off any of my family members, but you guys knew the rules, yeah. If it wasn't something that he liked, you got it. And then I got hit by a car a few years ago. The driver wasn't paying attention, but you know, there's only going slow in the parking lot. The point is, they wasn't paying attention. And I was like standing right there, like walking across. But I was, you know, the point is, I was on the road walking to my truck. And they just wasn't paying attention.